Hi, thanks for coming. And before we get any further, thank you very much to Dieter Moebius. Without whom, maybe none of us tonight might be here. So,
literally.
So tonight, Negative Land is going to be performing our show almost exclusively on handmade devices that we call bloopers, and here they are.
Carbon!
No.
David Blue!
The original blooper was created in 1975 by the member of our group, David, the weatherman, in his class project at Diablo Valley College in Concord, California. What was it? Introduction to Radio Broadcasting? What was the name of the class?
Introduction to Electronic Music.
Exactly. The blooper is... The blooper is basically just a feedback device. The output is wired to the input on a radio. That's essentially the way they're put together. And he, like myself and all of us that have tried to modify these boxes ourselves, don't have any actual knowledge of electronics. So there's just a few simple knobs and things. But basically, this show tonight is 100% comprised of feedback. And every
90%.
Okay, 90%. And these units are being processed a little bit by Wobbly, but basically everything you hear tonight is created from feedback. So let's get into an infinite loop and see what happens.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
He says he's lucky that he's not wearing a shirt like that.
Inadvertent color match.
Oh, yeah.
Accidental color match.
Things?
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you very much for coming, and good night.
Thank you.